Yeah, I'm in the central Mercado in Fortaleza. Quite an interesting place there, with sorts of stalls, sort of like an oriental plaza setup. But our good man over here, Paolo, tells me there is some fine drinking. I'll believe him and let him do it. But they got all sorts of cool things in the store. That's something Roger should recognize. Except these guys cheat. They cut the bottom off of the bottle to get the pears in. Cool, hey? Oh, and cheap as. That's what the main thing is.